What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy DJ Sweet Lou in the building, and I'm coming at y'all with another banger. That's right, I'm coming at y'all with another reaction video, and this time I'm reacting to the one and only the Migos. You know what I'm saying? Migos is actually one of my favorite rap groups of all time. You know what I'm saying? I was bumping them back in 2014, 15, back in the No Label 2 days, the No Label, the Rich Nigga timeline. You know what I'm saying? Like, culture was all right. You know what I'm saying? Culture 2 was blah. But I'm hoping now that with Culture 3 dropping, you know what I'm saying, they get back to their old ways. You know what I'm saying? Offset get back to snapping. Quavo get back to being the hook master and Takeoff go back and start doing his thing. You know what I'm saying? I feel like Takeoff always been consistent. Like, you know what I'm saying? Even with his solo album, like, I liked his solo album. I loved Offset John. And like, I didn't really like Quavo John. I'm sorry, Quay. You know what I'm saying? Y'all all good together. Y'all mesh together. You know what I'm saying? So this time we got Avalanche, right? They Culture 3 dropped June 11th. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to make sure I listen to that whole thing and drop a little album review, you know what I mean, in the coming days. But let's check it out. Let's check it out. Let's get right into it. Let's get it right into it. Is my camera good? My camera good, I think. That's the camera I need right there, though.
I'm
going
to describe this album. It's a level up. You know what I'm saying? Masterpiece.
Okay, they got the little interview with in the music video. I like it. Oh, look at my man DJ Darrell. They dripping right now. They dripping with the suit and tie. Papa was a rolling stone, but now I got rolling stones in the bezel. Mama at home all alone, hustling. See, I like this little jazz feel, this little intimate, you know what I mean, jazz show that they be having back in the day. I always wanted to go to these drums with a shorty, you know what I'm saying, just to, you know, feel the vibe out, you know what I mean.
Trying to keep this shit together. Young niggas smoking on gas, I'm living
too fast. You gotta take off snapping.
If I go back to the past, my niggas ain't know we'll be rocking Coachella. Hey, if the term Rolling Stone related to me, because I just felt like we the Rolling Stones, we the greatest group in the world, we the foundation to our families. We ain't never had no pop, so we feel like we our three fathers and we the big dogs. I guess came with extra cheddar. I can see through the fuck shit. I think that my skills getting better. With a stick, I'm in peace, Mandela. I'm willing to feed whoever. How can I help you? Nobody tells you what God.
Fun fact, I used to play the trumpet back in the day. I used to play the trumpet back in the day for like 3 days. Then I switched over to the drums for like a week. And then I just realized instruments ain't for me. Instruments ain't for me, dog. Maybe I could sing a rap. Damn, he said my AP the size of a farm. I mean, Quavo did all right with this joint. I like it. He fucking that joint up. Look at him. Yes, sir. I wonder if Quavo rolling the op pack. My bitch hit the high note. She drunk. Yeah, I said snap, man.
Count your blessings, don't worry about the rival. Grab my tongue, me go read the Bible. Shouldn't listen, still look at the sky though. Sippin', sippin', this not the Moscato. Bitch, I'm gifted, I'm smoking gelato. We been that nigga just stepping, we came in the dome and they taking the fuck out the repo. My doggy gon' bite, no Chico. Get hit with the Draco and make him with Rico.
If you wanna see the three Migos, then turn on your Vivo. You've been quiet for too long. Real rap, take off. You've been quiet for way too long. Damn. Let's play that drum back. Let's play that drum back. Who said the Migos don't be spitting? First play from the top. Is this the first song of the album? Because that joint would be a fire intro, my guy. That would be a fire intro, bro. Yo, is this any indication of what the album gonna sound like? Album's a banger. Man, I can officially say, man, the Migos is back, man. The Migos is back. This is what I wanted to hear, bro. This is what I wanted to hear, bro. 115,000 likes, 700 dislikes, you know what I'm saying? They all just haters, you know what I'm saying? But, dog, Quavo, man, listen. The best thing you ever did was cut that shorty off, bro. I ain't gonna lie, man. You got rid of that toxicness out of your life. You feel me? Like, and that joint is crazy because, like, you, like, she hop on the Justin LaBoy show, you know what I'm saying? Like, she didn't have to say all that shit. She didn't have to say all that shit. Like, you see Uzi girl, JT from the City Girls, she hopped on that joint, right? And she ain't, like, she ain't draw. She ain't say nothing she wasn't supposed to say. Or she ain't say nothing disrespectful. You know what I mean? She kept it cool, kept it clean. You know what I mean? Even with her sidekick Carisha, you know what I mean, drawing up a storm, saying whatever the fuck she want. JT, you know what I mean, was like, alright, like, I got my nigga, I'm all about my nigga, you know what I'm saying? Sweetie was kind of drawn, I ain't gonna lie. Sweetie was kind of drawn. So, listen, Quavo, you did your thing, man. Like, this is what I want to see, man. That flow come back. You know what I mean? That flowster. That flowster. But yeah, man, Migos is back, bro. I'm excited, dog. Like, I'm probably gonna react to another video if they drop one, because, man, that joint, Migos snap, man. That's one of my favorite groups, man. But listen, that's it for the video. Listen, just take 30 seconds out your day to, like, I mean, like, comment, and subscribe. You feel me? Like, even, you don't even gotta write words anymore, you know what I mean? You just comment the little flame emojis. And I really feel that love, bro. I feel it. Like, I feel it with all my heart, soul, and might. I feel that joint. So, make sure you do that. And until next time, DJ Sweet Lou. Salute!
I ain't quitting on this shit till I'm on top. Bad hoes and foreigns, that shit ain't never stopping. Better calm your ass down for this Glock, get you shot. Shorty,